So now this anand feature means the potential to develop transcendental bliss, because anand means transcendental bliss. Sukh and dukkha, all we experience is happiness and distress. This is dwandva. Dwanda Mohina Bharata. What's that verse in the seventh chapter? No. Maya, sixth chapter of Gita. Dwanda Mohina Bharata. Seventh, 14, 15.
It's towards the last
26. Something comes to come. Icha dvesha smutena dvanda mohina bharat. This is beautiful. We're just stuck in this thing. Dvanda means dui, dvanda mo.